fans have been treated to a real gem, as evidenced by that big oval-shaped number in the hit column on the right side of your screen. Mitch Henniger stands in as he can't connect here, 0-1. Big swing and a miss at the fastball. He's behind in the count, 0-2.
Aggressive swings out of him to start this at bat, but he hasn't been able to put the ball in play. Time to use that aggressiveness to make him chase now.
So,
hey, it's really hard to pitch a gem. And what helps? This guy's first pitch strike percentage, how about 100%? Can't get any better than that.
A swing and a fly ball. Long run for the right fielder. Now a reaching grab as he makes the play and loses his balance all at once. Final look at this tumbling catch out there in right field. More from MLB Network. Saturday baseball after this. Aaron, one hit, no errors.
Three more outs for the perfect game.
We played eight full. All set to start the ninth in this one. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Jose Marmolejos. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. And he fouls this one off. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact and he'll get another chance. And another one. Strikeout number 17 in the ball game as he keeps racking them up. A reminder not to touch that remote after we're through, as you'll see full highlights of the ball game this afternoon exclusively right here on the show. Evan White is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
Even though we're late into this ball game, this guy's deal is still top notch. This guy's a horse.
Behind over two now. Now the 0-2 pitch. Struck him out. 18 strikeouts for him now.
Well, it's been a rough series for him at the plate so far. That's four strikeouts in the first two games, so this pitching staff clearly has him figured out.
Luis Torrens is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Hit the other way out toward right field.
Got it. I got it.
It's there. Makes the catch, and he's done it.
Perfect. Yeah, you've
heard when it goes. Well, it was raining dominance out here in this one. 27 up, 27 down. He barely broke the sweat half the time. That's one of the rarest feats in all of sports, and I'm just excited I was here to be a part of it. Perfection is always beautiful.
Wow. Wow.
The perfect game.
For this afternoon's ball game, for the victorious Cleveland Indians, four runs on 10 hits, no errors. They left three on base. For the Mariners, no runs on no hits, no errors.